Okay, simplify 1 over x is power b plus x is power minus c plus 1 plus 1 over x is power c plus x is power minus a plus 1 plus 1 over x is power a plus x is power minus b plus what? Plus 1. Give you that a plus b plus c is what? Is 0. Now if you look at the denominators, yeah, they are not the same. So if the denominator are the same, I can just take the LCM of that, which is the same thing. But now, we are given the condition that a plus b plus c is what? 0. Which means a plus b is what? Minus c. And a plus c is what? Minus b. And b plus c is what? Minus a. Also, a is what? Minus b plus c. And b is what? Minus a plus c. And c is what? Minus a plus b. Now, from 1 over x raised power b plus x raised power minus c plus what? Plus 1. If I multiply the numerator and denominator by what? X is power what? Minus what? Minus c. That gives me x is power minus c. Okay, x is power c now. Because I want to cancel out this x is power minus c. The negative is what? Yeah, power. So if I multiply by what? X is power c times x is power minus c. That gives what? 1. Okay, so multiply by what? X is power what? C. X is power c all over. X is power b times x is power c plus x is power minus c times x is power c plus 1 times x is power c, which gives x is power c all over x is power b plus c plus 1 plus x is power what? C. Because x is power minus c times x is power c is what? Is 1. Now look at the second one here, which is what? 1 over x is power c plus x is power minus a plus 1. Okay, this is x is power c, this is x is power c, this is 1, this is 1, but this is what? X is power what? B plus c. And x is power b plus c, b plus c here is what? Minus a. So I have what here? Minus a. Okay, this is the same thing as this. I just take the LCM. Let's hold on to this. Now what about 1 over x is power a plus x is power minus b plus 1. The goal is to make the denominators alike. Now this is x is power a, and this is what? X is power what? Minus b. Okay, if I multiply both numerator and denominator by x is power minus a, yeah, and x is power a times x is power minus a plus x is power what? Minus b times x is power minus a plus 1 times x is power what? Minus a. That gives what? X is power minus a all over 1 plus x is power what? Minus b minus a plus what? X is power what? Minus a. Now let's see. This is 1. This is x is power minus a. And this is what? X is power minus b minus a, which is what? Minus b minus a. Minus b minus a is what? Is c. This is the same thing as x is power minus a all over 1 plus x is power minus c plus x is power what? Minus a. So we notice that b plus c is what? B plus c here is what? Is minus a. So this can be written as x is power c all over x is power minus a plus 1 plus what? X is power what? C. Now you see, we can have the same thing. So this is written as x is power c over x is power minus a plus x is power c plus 1 plus this is getting as what? 1 over x is power minus a plus x is power c plus 1, the same thing. And this is getting as Est-ce que ce sera minus A over est-ce que ce sera minus A plus est-ce que ce sera minus C plus 1. Now, the denominator are the same. So the LCM is still est-ce que ce sera minus A plus est-ce que ce sera C plus 1. So that gives est-ce que ce sera C plus 1 plus est-ce que ce sera what? Minus A. And what is x power c plus 1 plus what? X power minus a. This which is still the same thing as x power minus a plus x power c plus 1 over x power minus a plus x power c plus 1. Which is what? 1.
Thank you for listening.